about that. What is it?
All right, so it's a two-story house with a kitchen. So this is the kitchen. This is a two-story. This is the one-story. And that's its little play screen.
In preparation for his lunch.
And the food, it's in here.
Including
and then in there.
And a new and improved air supply system.
How it gets up there, there's no stairs. It's just a hole above it and it jumps up there.
Simon's up there was to find out, can he survive?
Yeah.
And can he do his work in that environment?
Basically, this kitten
the piece of photographic likes film it. David Simon's forearm. So
and
they
it's tall enough to fit in there.
Impacted his
so,
body. You don't want to say he was a guinea pig.
It was worth it to go.
That's
an
odd
thing.
Okay, you're going
to
put the kitten in there and show us how the cat does it?
Yep.
Finally, in the early hours of August 19th, Simons was transported
to the one story,
an open pit iron mine, 2 hours north of Minneapolis.
That comes back in the kitchen.
And there's the kitten house.
And all you need is a towel, some tape, cardboard, and a kitten.
It's something completely
good job.
All right, you guys. Bye. And you need this thing. Rubber bands.